Yeah, for sure. There is a lot of French support here. So yeah, I felt it yesterday also. But yeah, they helped me to push me every time. So thanks to them. Yeah, well, I was focused, but I didn't see what happened. But yeah, it was strange. I don't know, but I was focused on my match.
Yeah, congrats. Yesterday you defended 3 match points. Today you defended in the second set 3 break points. That requires a lot of mental energy. So how were you able to do it?
I don't know, but the most important is I'm still here, so it's good for me. Yeah, on this point, I try to play like I know, but it was not easy. Yesterday I could lose, so but I'm still here, so it's good.
Yeah. Also, I noticed that you were trying to serve out wide,
yeah,
and you are a lefty.
Yeah, yeah.
So was that specific technique you created for Daniil, or you do it?
Yeah, against Daniil, you have to accept that you will not put a lot of aces. So yeah, I try to do a lot of slice to make Daniil outside the court. And yeah, it was one of my strategies today. Yeah. Yeah, now my this period was not easy to live for me, but now it's behind me, and yeah, I'm more solid now. I have a great team around me, and yeah, the next step is to play good on this tournament, on the Masters 1000 and Grand Slam. Yeah. I didn't know.
You have, I think, at this point, four wins against top 5 opponents. So is it something mentally that you're aware of what's happened on the court, or something that helps you? Or
no, because I think when I was a kid, I dream a lot to play this kind of matches on the stadium against the best player in the world. So yeah, when I go on court, I say to myself, okay, You can win, and that's why I think I'm really good there against them.
And how do you look out to the final against both of them? How do you see that match?
It will be the first time, first meeting between us. He's a fantastic player. I love this guy for the tennis. He's so good. But yeah, it will be interesting, not easy. But yeah, it's a final, so I have a good statistic. I always said, okay, the final you don't have to play it, you have to win it. So I will try to do my best tomorrow.
Okay. All right, thank you.
Thank you so much.